Here we go. Alright, let's mount up into these boats again.
Roger.
Got me a drive again?
Yeah, same positions.
I don't mind, really.
Guess what? We know where the thing is now.
Yeah, boy! Just moved it.
Wouldn't really matter, we still get screwed anyway.
Nah. Alright, Bravo, clear to push up.
At least we know it's got a fucking 50 cal on the back now.
Havoc 5, radio check.
Copy. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Come in, over.
Havoc Sunray, this is Godfather. Send it over.
Be advised, we are heading out to investigate last known pos of that lost Special Forces team and engage the rest of that oil tanker and then proceed with the original objectives. Be advised, last time as we rounded the point of the island, we lost contact with you on comms. We're not sure if you were simply not available or if it was due to terrain interference, over.
It was because of setting lamb up at the arsenal. It kind of screwed up my radio for some reason with magical dust. So all fixed now, mate. How long will your mission out?
Copy on pixie dust. Havoc Sunray out. Alright, full speed ahead, girls. Alpha, bring it up on the right. Alright, we are not going to go near the arse end of that ship. We're going to approach from the front and clear it out around that way and probably loop around the back end of it like Bravo was supposed to last time.
Isn't that only one for the stairs? Are you getting that?
Southwest side. Advised we are weapons free on any contacts that have a rifle at it. It's not a dog, it's a seal. A really fluffy seal.
Sorry, no.
echolocation. Do you know what I've always thought would be absolutely terrifying? If horses were carnivores.
Bravo team,
switch to bearing 5-5. Copy. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Be advised, we are establishing abort code for mission as Sea Dog. Over.
Havoc, this is Godfather. Confirmation of Sea Dog confirmed. Over.
For abort code.
Over. Copy. Havoc Sunray out. Outline and lights, horizon, brake comms, and getting to go war mode, guys. We're not going to slow down for this one, we're just going to push straight in and around the right hand side, the bow of the vessel, and salt from the other side. I just see the outline on the horizon there, just above the cloud cover. Guns up, check mags.
As on a fast mover, rear of the boat, moving north. Over.
Define fast mover.
It's a sea dog. That plane.
Boat.
Eyes on ship, bearing 060. We have one time five port side of the world container.
Alright, 50 cal on the front, engage. Yeah, slow down a bit. 50 cal's down. Fucking hell, I can't believe I got that. Engage that boat. Yeah, just let it run.
Reloading.
Start pushing forward. Bravo, we're pushing forward. Yeah, push straight forwards the bow of the ship now. We'll just coast straight past the front of it, hook around, and then get around to the southwest side of it. Be on the lookout for a ladder of some sort.
Wait, say again.
Guy in the water, starboard side.
Engage him. Alpha, shit.
Oh.
Alpha, turn left. Turn left, you see that dock on the left hand side of the, yeah, push around. Bravo, you keep clearing this side, we're going to go around the other side. Yeah, it turns better at faster speeds. We got a ledge over here that we're going to mount up. Grenade, fuck! Jesus Christ. Did a guy just throw us a fucking grenade from a boat? Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Contact, wait out. Alright. Pull us up over here, dismount. Yeah, you wanna give us a gap between the boat and the ladder, mate?
Yeah.
We can stop it here and swim around. Alpha's boarding.
This is what I signed up for.
You can't see this. Boys, I can't see a ladder.
Right here.
Probably Apex.
So do you want me to go around?
Apex.
Or? It might be Apex ladder.
Fuck.
Oh god. Great.
Do you want to guard the boat and circle?
I just went up this way. Let me up.
Don't keep an eye
up.
On the bow.
Yeah, I got an eye on the bow.
What?
Oh, God.
Right.
Sorry, dude. Godfather, be advised, we have one times who cannot board the boat due to a lack of DLC over.
Solid copy.
Crossing. Alright, I'm gonna push up here.
This way. Williams.
What am I doing?
Guard the boat.
Guard the boat. You're
actually,
a guard.
I'll tell you what,
Bravo, be advised, Alpha is aboard.
Roger.
Havoc, this is Godfather. Just be advised, I got the same briefing to stay away from the railings, over.
And various parts of the floor.
Fuck.
Sunray.
Hey, Newsom, you know how you were guarding that boat? I could do with a pickup, mate. Oh god, please tell me Newsom isn't dead.
Havoc Sunray, this is Havoc 3, permission to move and continue on the boat.
Yeah, you're clear to clear that boat out as you see fit.
Copy of that, but clear. Oh,
okay. Currently taking a bit of a swim. Just clear slowly. Newsom, I can hear you, mate.
Yeah, I'm just falling off as well.
Right,
I got this, I can swim.
Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. We are going to call this a objective complete here. Over.
Copy that. Wait around the safe areas of the ship while reinforcements come to take over. Over.
Copy. Out. Right, everybody dismount the ship in the safest possible fashion and jump back into your boats.
Where's Alpha?
Alpha, where's our boat?
To the north. Drifting
was,
very
was
far
away.
Was that
the boat that was swimming away from us and I shot at it?
Bravo, could you go pick our boat up for us, please?
I
reckon that's your job, Hutchinson and Lamb.
I'll hop in the boat.
What was that, Bricky? Did you just
find
Godfather,
this
is Havoc Sunray. Be advised, we have had a small technical difficulty with one of our boats. It is currently adrift and afloat. We're gonna retrieve that and carry on with our objectives over.
Copy that, and negative on that. You must keep secure the boat until reinforcements arrive. You copy, over?
Ack out.
Is the back secure?
I secured the bow. We're just waiting for reinforcements, guys.
Roger. Can we use the dishcams they've left?
If it's safe to go near them, then yeah.
We've got something south. A really big fucking arm boat south.
Mate, I've never seen anyone hold their breath that fucking long.
Eyes on.
I think I see its shadow along the horizon.
We have a friendly boat arriving on station, over.
Me too.
Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Be advised, we have contact with friendlies, over.
So, copy. You're free to move on with the rest of your mission, over.
Copy. We're still retrieving our boat. We're just going to hold here until Bravo gets back to help out.
Copy that,
out.
Hutchinson and Lamb, are you guys in radio range?
Yeah, we're still in radio range, still looking for the boat. I think I might have eyes on.
We found reinforcements. They've got boats, so we found possible transportation.
Roger.
Yeah, just come back.
I'm cold.
I'm gonna go for a swim and talk to these guys.
The ladder is 8K.
pop in, guys.
Guys, or just...
Yeah, we'll mount up in this, we're going ashore.
We should be able to load the, this boat onto that one. Yeah, we can. There's a script that does it, who's driving. No, the other boat. Gotta get real up close to it.
Yeah, if you get up close, we can. Bring it up to the rear, guys, quick. I think you need to bring it in a bit closer.
Alright, bring it up. Alright, how's that?
It won't let me load it for some reason. You might need to come on a bit straight. Come on a bit straighter.
Hello.
Yeah, just get in the boat.
Dismount that shitty fucking rubber thingy, just get in this boat.
Alright, Raj.
So, who wants to know how to hold the breath for 5 minutes?
Look at these guys, look. Their helmets are cool as fuck.
They're like...
Alright, Godfather, all team members mounted, we're heading ashore, out. 30 seconds.
Oh.
10 seconds. Out, 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 out. Head to the buildings. Right, don't get complacent. Bravo, prepare to bound forward. Alpha's going to suppress. You're heading straight towards that garage, direct southwest. Wait for smoke. Bravo, push.
The craft. I'm making my way pushing. Back.
Alright. I thought we were Bravo. Okay, come.
Bravo's push.
Alpha, move. Reload while you're running, guys. Alright, Bravo, white wall, other side of the road, follow it up. We'll cover from here. Go.
Bravo moving. Bravo's in position, Neil.
Alpha, start moving. No, this way, guys. Cross the wall and follow it up. Yep. Bravo, up and over the wall. Push southeast.
Bravo.
What?
Okay. Yep. Enemy bunker spotted southeast.
Alright, follow that wall down. We'll follow. Okay. Alpha, over. All teams stay low. What was it that you spotted again?
Enemy bunker.
Fuck, I thought you said Arma for a second.
There's an enemy jeep, or it's a Wrangler, on the road.
But, the technical, SOTG, on the enemy.
Enemy, yeah, permission to take out this enemy GMG thing.
Hold. I got a potential contact, direct south-southeast, calling in. Yep, contact, wait. Contact, wait out.
That GMG's
engage
moving.
Back. Open up. GMG's down. Just keep an eye on it, cause someone might, else might go to mount it. Alpha, get up into this building to the northeast. Bravo, spread out. Go for tires if you can.
This is Havoc 3.
out of consciousness. Requesting medical attention. Over.
What's your luck? What's your location?
I'm currently right on the starboard side of the landed boat. Over.
Copy, coming to you. You guys just hold that location. Ricky, you're in charge. I'm going to deal to him. Alright, I got you, buddy. You're all kinds of fucked up.
Havoc, can I have a sit rep?
Stay still, I'm gonna give you a personal aid kit. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunrays. Be advised, we're in contact. We have taken sustained enemy fire from small arms and one times enemy technical armed with a GMG. The GMG is currently being disabled and we are still in contact with infantry. Do you copy last, over?
Havoc, this is Godfather, copy last. Out.
Get down, everyone get down. That's a fucking explosive round, fucking 50 cal. I gotta sit rep.
Wins is up. Treating Williams. Is it Williams on treating?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lamb.
Sorry man, I can't see your name tag right now. Okay. You're about halfway, man, just stay still. Don't worry about treating yourself or anything. Take off tourniquets if you got them, you'll be good.
Guys, this rep is cool.
Green. Grab green.
Green.
Lamb's green.
Lamb's green.
Houston green.
Winds are green.
I'm on green.
Williams is about a quarter of the way. How are you guys doing with visual contacts? Anything out there?
There is something really fucking big. 50 cal with explosive rounds somewhere southeast. An enemy convoy or patrol was spotted southeast moving southwest.
Copy last.
I have eyes on where that shit's coming from.
It's a BTR, isn't it?
Yeah, keep your heads down. Keep your heads down and be very, very careful getting eyes out.
We've got enemies.
Alright, you're good with me.
Alright, I'm...
Where's the
BTR? Mounted inside a bunker. It's to the right of the, Jesus.
Enemy BTR southeast.
That was very close.
Yeah. Yep. Alright.
Enemy infantry close south.
I'm gonna push across. Alright, push across. Inside. Regroup with your guys upstairs. Yeah, I got infantry contact close. Frag out. Frag out. Right, bravo.
Frag out.
There are rocks directly south from this end of the thing. Sorry, correction, southeast. On the on the beach. You're going to push over there.
Roger.
Stack you guys and get ready to move on your mark. Alpha, we're going to just provide a cover fire. If you see anything move, engage it. Otherwise, just hold fire until you see something shoot.
Roger that.
You got something inside Camonetti, by the way southeast, and also Bravo set.
Right, move when ready.
Bravo moving. Bravo set.
Alright, Alpha regroup to my pods, we're moving this way.
Contact sure.
Yep, hold your fire, push up. Yeah, we can see a bunker up on that hill too.
There's an AA gun, south, southeast.
Godfather, Godfather, this is Havoc Sunway. Be advised, we have contact with one times AAA at the designated objective. We are going to engage over.
Copy that.
I hear a vehicle.
Yeah, it's that fucking one over there. Yep. Since you got the headshot, you can go confirm the kill. Off you go. Clear that ammo. I got infantry moving south southeast ridgeline. Far.
Got me to confirm?
Yeah, off you go. Yeah. No, you're confirming the kill. You just go over and clear the fucking thing.
No, not that one.
Right. All teams hold fire for now. We're gonna go stealth.
I can confirm that everyone's dead.
Right, Bravo, peel right. Directly west, we're gonna head into this tree line and use that to mask our approach.
Rod, Bravo's moving.
Cross behind. Alright. Yeah, no, that's not what I meant. I meant the fucking Humvee over there. You lost the chance to confirm your kill, mate. Alright, Bravo, hold in that bit of trees there and just cover. We're going to move up to the Humvee and then you're going to start pushing forward. Alpha, move.
Watch. Just attaining some cover.
Alright, push your guys forward to south.
Roger. Pass for a sec.
Enemy movement at the camo netting. Two guys right now, I can. Three.
Distance? Alpha on me. Bravo, hold.
Roger, get to this cover.
You guys are at the large rock formation, correct?
Roger.
Alpha, form a line. Spread it right out. Spread more west. Mm. Yeah, you get the LMG to the west on the other side of the medic. Cool. cool, let's push forward. Feel free to loot nades. Alright, Bravo, we're going to keep our bounds a bit shorter than the last one. 5 seconds. GMG left. Contact, wait out. Hit the dirt. Hit the dirt. Alpha, crawl up to me. Form a line. Be advised, we have had audio contact with another Humvee. We're going to proceed with caution. Out. Alright, Alpha back on it, let's go. Southwest. Bravo, be advised, we just had audio contact with another Humvee. We're pushing forward again. Roger. We're just southeast of you now.
Shots.
Behind us, behind us, to the east, they're moving down the hill.
Alright, push over to me, ignore them. Break contact, Bravo, push forward. Keep pushing south.
Oh, he's just fucking manned that GMG. He's aiming right at us. Please engage.
No, hold. Yeah, just stay in cover. Stay spread out. Hey, Bravo. Just keep it a bit more southwest. There's a GMG that's just been mounted up to our east. Alright, Alpha. Just form up on me. Form a line facing east.
Yeah, there's a small convoy moving towards.
Yeah.
How far out to the south do you want us?
Just hold there. Alright, Alpha with me. I'm moving to Bravo. Bravo, we're regrouping. Everybody to me. Alright, have any of you guys heard of Indian sprints before?
Negative.
Nope.
Alright, fairly easy. Gather around so you can see on your map. You got two lines, yeah? Anybody see these marks?
Yep.
Yep, so these are your Alpha Bravo. The guy at the rear on both sides pushes forward to the front and takes position, yeah? Like that, and that's how we're going to advance. It's going to give us cover out both sides and out the front while we push forward slowly. And it's slow, but it's fucking tactical. Easy? Think of it as a reverse tunnel of love. So we're going to form two files. Me and Breaky at the front to start off with. So Alpha, form a file behind me. Bravo, form up on Breaky. Make it a nice long file so we actually go column, spread it out a bit, give yourself a good sort of 5 meter spacing. Yeah, that's fucking beautiful. Right, and the guy at the rear is going to push forward first. And when he gets into position, he's going to call set. So off you go. It doesn't have to be like an exact fucking 5 meters. Move to a point of cover if need be. Just keep it fluid, yeah? Make sure you call when you're set, and then the next guy at the rear will move up.
Yeah.
And so on and so forth, set. Yeah? Alright, so let's keep this going. Next guy.
Set. Oh, shit.
Havoc 5 set.
Are we clear to engage?
Yeah, you're clear to engage from here. Just keep moving, yeah? When you hear that set, if you're the last guy, you move. Set.
Bravo, set.
We've got contact on that east south.
Set.
Yeah, roger. We got guys at the bottom of the hill on top of the hill.
Copy, keep moving, engage when needed.
Bravo, set.
Alpha set.
Alpha set.
Northeast, northeast. Moving up. Bravo set.
Alpha set. Frag out.
I'm moving behind so I don't get crossfired.
Is it going on the AA?
Alpha set.
Frag out.
AA down.
Bravo set.
Frag out.
Alpha set.
Alpha set.
Bravo, just hold for a bit, let Alpha catch up.
Alpha set.
Contact close, northeast.
Bravo set.
Humvee gunner down.
Contact down.
Alpha set.
Set.
Reloading.
Bravo set. We're missing someone in the
Alpha set.
Crossing.
Hutchinson, sit rep.
I am in front of you, about 5 meters.
Alpha set.
Yep. He is. One of you just looked at me.
Alright, Alpha set, hold here.
Reloading.
LMG, do you reference the Hunter wreck in between the two bunkers on the hilltop to the east?
Fuck!
Should be two sets of lights there.
Me legs fucked, hold up. I do not, need to get reposition.
Went down my close and new swim to heal him up.
Yep.
Enemy sniper neutralized.
I got contacts.
Oh, contact
east,
ow,
southeast.
Got
I got negative position, I got move up because I can't see.
Right, everybody drop smoke. If you can move, move west.
Enemy sniper east, southeast.
Just drop one smoke. Drop one smoke grenade and then break contact, move west. Get behind the rise.
Moving.
Glad. Glad. Move west. Right, once you're behind the rise, move south. I'm just going to bum rush south for a bit. Go until your stamina dies. Full sprint.
Just check me out after you, Nissan.
Yeah, all good, all good.
Yeah, let's keep moving for now, Bravo.
Keep moving.
Alright, hold up here.
Just hold. I've got broken arms.
Alright, Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Be advised, we've taken heavy sustained contact from infantry small arms and bunkers atop the hill at Tisburnu Fernery. We're going to continue our assault, performing maneuvers now. Over.
Copy that, Havoc. Godfather around.
I'm gonna do field dressing, that's all I got. Go into
advanced medical. Oh, okay.
Alright, Breaky, chicken. Sit rep.
Amber. Bravo team, sit rep.
I'm gonna do field dressing.
Havoc 5, green.
Lamb, syrup, you good?
Lamb green.
Yes, green.
Yeah, I'm just gonna, from now on, I'm just gonna go through the list. When I call your name and say sit rep, just report back, yeah? Breaky, yeah?
Green.
Lamb's green.
Glad?
Green.
Hutch?
Green.
Newsom?
Green.
Graham?
Green.
Windsor green, all green. If it goes good on stamina, let's move. We're going southeast from here. Alpha left, Bravo right. Alpha, Delta on me. Or wedge, or whatever the fuck you want to call it. We'll wait for the other green fucker to catch up. Alright, let's go. Sorry, what? I can't hear you, mate.
Ah, sorry. Do you want to take the rest of Bravo and then I'll snipe?
Yeah, sure. All good. Alright, Bravo.
Bravo just pulled in on Alpha in there.
Yep. You guys are still going to stay red. Medic, Newsom.
Yeah,
go blue.
Yeah, copy that.
Okay. You're gonna stick by my ass at all times.
Yeah.
And then I'm just gonna move you guys as green and red, yeah? Buddy team style. Smooth. Breaky, you break off, set up an OP, and relay targets, engage at will.
Round one.
To the north.
North, super close.
You good?
I'm breaking off. That's me, by the way, you're firing at.
Yeah, hold fire, guys. Everybody just hold fire until I give the order. Copy, I'm going to designate your call sign as Falcon.
Roger.
Okay, red, green, you see all these rocks and bits of cover all the way over towards the eastern coast? We're going to bound across these until we hit those rocks down there, and then we're going to push up the hill from that side, yeah?
Copy that.
Direction of movement is going to be straight towards the nearest point of cover every time we bound, yeah? I don't care about formation, I care about safety. Red's going to move first. You start taking shots, feel free to drop smoke. This is more about the maneuver than getting the kill.
Humvee moving down the road.
Yeah, right.
Northeast.
Red, go.
Hachi, let's go.
They dismounted the Humvee.
Copy, Saint.
Are we clear to engage?
Yep.
Proper,
if you're engaging, do it slowly. Control your shots. Alpha, move. Bravo, engage. Sorry, green. Green, you're Alpha. Red, you're Bravo. Bravo, move.
Bravo, moving.
Be advised, Falcon is set.
I'm reloading.
For enemy contact to your northeast, including one enemy on the HMV to your south.
Bravo, sir.
Alpha, go.
Contact down, direct front.
Alpha moving.
HMG down.
Williams set.
Frag out on bunker.
That's it. Alpha set.
Bravo move.
Set.
Alpha, go.
Alpha, moving.
Bricky, what you got for me, mate?
We have, in that current bunker that you've got, I've got no signatures. We've got enemy reinforcements coming from the northeast.
Alpha, set.
From the shoreline there, just crest the hill now.
Yep, you guys. Alpha Bravo, you guys keep bounding at your discretion.
Roger, Bravo is bounded to the shoreline of the beach.
Falcon's got eyes on them.
Alpha's moving.
Weather weapon of some form in under some cannonading near the shoreline to the northeast.
Copy, we're heading the shoreline now. I'm gonna push up from there.
Roger, be advised, there's a patrol on the shoreline.
Copy that shoreline,
yes, sir. Yeah, copy all us. You guys see anything?
Negative.
Alright, let's start pushing up.
Roger.
Getting armoured.
Be advised, there was a Humvee HMG at the base, and that's just drove off in an easterly direction from me.
Do you have any eyes as to whether or not the gun was manned?
Negative. I shot the first man on it, but they might have been rearmed. I've lost sight.
Copy.
Watch the bushes, they might be in the bushes, I shot one earlier.
It was almost to that's what she said moment. As you get up close to these walls, switch to frags. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Interrogative, are there any high value targets or anything that we need to be careful of within this fob over?
Havoc, this is Godfather 1 and negative on your last, over.
Copy your last, sweep and clear, out. All teams, we are weapons free for frags. So just sweep and clear, kill anything that moves.
We've got a generator and a cargo net.
Make sure you got a fresh mag. Falcon, be advised, we're clearing the bunkers now. I'm not expecting it. Hold on. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Interrogative, are we expecting any traps or IEDs within this compound? Over.
Havoc, this is Godfather. We have no intel on that information. We don't know if the insurgents are currently placing mines at this time. Over.
Copy your last. Be advised, I don't think we have any mine detectors on site, so we're going to take it cautiously. Out. Right, proceed with caution, guys. We have a possibility of mines in the area, unconfirmed at this time.
When he says shit like that,
perimeter looks secure.
What are we doing with this generator?
We're going to destroy it. God.
Looks like a weapons cache is here too.
Godfather, intel to follow, way out. Be advised, we have a weapons cache and a WMD at the site. How to proceed, over. Anyone got explosives? I mean, we got AT, but do we have any charges?
Negative.
Negative on that.
Egg. Godfather, be advised, only explosives we have on site at this time. Anti-tank, rocket-propelled weapons, over.
Copy your last. Clear the rest of the island, and then I will get someone to transport some... ammo your way, we've included with explosives, over.
Copy all last, Havoc Sunray out. Right, just make sure this area is clear and we'll get a resupply dropped in. We don't want to be hitting this thing with AT at close range. We don't know what's going to happen if it goes off. Obviously if it's like nuclear, it won't rupture if we hit it with anything like AT. But if it's biological or chemical, we don't know what the fuck's going to happen. So we're going to back off from this dodgy looking piece of shit and clear this area, and then Godfather's going to send in a supply. Bravo, patrol northwest, clockwise, Alpha, head out northeast, anti-clockwise.
When you boys do me a favour, anyone that's patrolling, the AA gun is constantly being remounted. If any of you guys have got squad arms explosives.
Where is the AA gun relative to our position?
Over the hill, north.
Yeah.
Potentially north of west.
Copy.
Bravo, check it out.
Both Alpha and Bravo, retask to that.
Be advised, we've got a handful of stranglers north of your location, but unsure if I've missed any, so just be wary, there are guys around there.
Copy, I've got what looks like...
Oh my god, never mind, do not move up northeast, you've got a Humvee GMG and a fucking division of when I was in pajamas, heading straight to your location.
Copy.
Taking shots.
All teams, break southwest. Break southwest, break contact, break southwest. Yeah. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Contact way down. That was bad. That was really stupid. I saw those cargo buildings there and was just like, oh yeah, let's go get a better look. Hear him talking about contact.
Bravo,
like,
checking in. We have Bravo closer. Contact over.
Damn, don't get closer to the contacts. Let the contacts come to you.
I've literally got no ammo in my AUG anymore, so I'm going to be sticking to a pistol.
Hey Rev, how you boys doing?
Yeah, we've broken contact. We are currently over on a defilade.
Roger, is team lead still up?
Yeah, team lead's still up. This is going to be a pretty fucking hard assault, guys. I'm just trying to figure out a plan here.
I can't pick these up for some
reason. That GMG, the HMG Humvee is now back on the move. It's got no gunner in it, but it's definitely moving. Moving to your probable east.
Can I just put it in my backpack?
Don't need to.
I don't have enough ammo to take.
Stop moving, stop moving.
Eyes on.
Good.
You're clear to engage, open up. If it's a vehicle, use your AT. Godfather, be advised, we have a large enemy force to our northeast. We're trying to figure out a plan on how to proceed, but our intel on the composition is a little bit hazy, and terrain is not playing in our favour. Over.
I'm gonna cart with you, because you got bad position.
Falcon, can you relocate north? And get eyes into that lighthouse area.
Roger, relocating. Be advised, Falcon's got approximately 1 mag left.
Copy. Alright. Bravo, you're going to push up on the northwest side. You're going to be at the tip of my spear. Alpha, you're going to trail behind Echelon right. Alpha, push out to the northwest.
Alpha, maybe.
Just keep pushing, guys.
Call this.
Right, Bravo, hold.
Falcon, just hold.
Alpha, push forward, northeast. We're going to be smoking our advance as we go.
Smoke.
Don't throw smoke until I say.
That's them.
Right, Alpha, push forward. Northeast. Push forward 5 seconds, and then call set.
Williams set.
As soon as you regroup, Clad.
Be wary, anyone AA.
Bravo, move.
Falcon relocation.
Bravo, moving.
Copy, we're pushing forward now.
I'm gonna take out this guy in the AA for you.
Please. Alright, on me. Alpha, drop one smoke. As far as you can, forward northeast.
Haven't killed the AA, but it's looking at me.
Right, Bravo, you're pushing forward again, go.
Whoever popped that green smoke, it's right on him. AA's down, AA's down, push, push, push.
Roger, Alpha, move.
Alpha moving.
Bravo, drop a smoke. Bravo, go.
Contact in the tower. Go direct northeast.
Alpha, go. Williams.
He's AFK. He just said he had to get back.
Fuck.
So I'm all good.
Right. Glad you're moving with me for now. Let's go forward. Bravo, push forward. Alpha, straight up to this bunker.
Roger, moving.
You've got four guys behind that.
Frag out. Yeah, I'm hit too.
Behind the green cargo container is a hate barrier bunker. You've got four contacts.
Are we clear for frags?
Next to the green container to your north. Nice shot, there's two more there.
Same place behind where he was?
Yep, they're right behind the green container. Nice shot, whoever that was. One's down.
Medic!
Holy shit, when's
up? Nice shot, target neutralized.
Target's down.
I got a personal aid kit on you.
I also shot
fucking
as well.
Rip. I died like so long ago.
That was unlucky.
Got another generator.
Lead, be advised, Private Lamb is KIA. Bravo is not one member.
Just past halfway, mate. I got you.
Got you.
Got each I'm other.
Right. From my point, your compound
you
looks like clear.
Do you need morphine?
No, I feel pretty good, man. I'm good. Newsome, hang on there, buddy.
We got another warhead over here.
Hang in there.
Plus a weapons cache.
Wins, you up?
Wins is up. Newsome's up. We push again.
Advised, Lamb was killed in action.
Roger.
Copy, 1K, Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Be advised, we have one times friendly KIA.
Frag out, east.
Frag out north.
down, the vehicle's on the beach to the east, southeast.
Williams set, I'm retreating.
Friendly's clearing northeast.
Roger, Falcon's gone down on the site, Falcon's regrouping.
So seek and destroy now, guys, just clear in your teams.
Williams patching up. I require a surgical kit.
Where is he?
Literally just in front of you. I'm out of ammo.
He's down. Good shot. You got him with your last round.
Permission to take enemy SVD?
The team is medic.
Yeah, go ahead if you're low on ammo. I got another SVD over here.
Should I push up to the team? They need a medic.
Yeah, go ahead.
Falcon is regrouping to your west. Friendly's to west.
Copy, friendly pushing back into the base. Any eyes on enemy contacts?
Negatory.
Alright, Bravo, when you can, you're pushing out southeast to clear that area. Alpha is going to move up to the south-southwest to the top of the hill and cover Breaky. Regroup to our pause.
Be advised, Bravo is two members.
Yep, go ahead. Have fun. Yeah. Set your color yellow, Breaky. Yeah, red team, push out southeast. Alpha, head up on top of that hill, south-southwest. Breaky with me. Right, Alpha, from there, start pushing down towards this lighthouse.
Copy that, moving.
We got eyes on a Humvee east, looks unmanned.
Where's the lighthouse?
It's the big, tall building to the southeast.
Roger.
Contact inside the lighthouse. Two down.
Frag it if you need to.
Copy that.
Power is clear.
Watch.
I'm hit. He's right on my body.
You see him?
Think he's down. I'm injured, need a medic.
Yeah, medic's on the way.
Whereabouts are you?
Just out to the west of the lighthouse, up the hill a little bit.
Copy, moving to your position.
All teams regroup on the White House.
I'm looking at the Worms first, he's on. I need someone on Williams' body to perform CPR, otherwise he's gonna die. He's to the west of the lighthouse.
Breaky.
Alright.
Hutchison, you push in first, I'll clear with you. Friendly's clearing lighthouse. Godfather, be advised, we are currently clearing the last of the nearby buildings.
Copy that, good job. I'll send over the supplies now for you to blow up the objectives, over.
Copy, stand by for grid. Current grid is 150961, sector 9, requesting supply drop be dropped at grid ref 1519 9612. Over.
I'm a wizard.
Confirmation 1519 9612. Copy. Over.
Correct. All last. ETA on supply drop. Over.
Two mics. Over.
We need a pack.
Copy. Two mics out.
I got a pack.
Right. Supply drop is two mics out, guys.
See me teleport through the floor.
Fudge, do you have a pack?
One moment. Neg, I don't have a pack.
It's alright, we got it.
Alright, don't everybody cluster around the wounded. There should only be two people attending. One person doing CPR, one person attending. Everybody else should be on fucking ARD.
Hang on, Vlad, stop moving.
Vlad, have you packed him yet? I just did package banding. Package.
No, pack as in personal.
Oh, no, I don't have that, no.
Oh, well, then Williams is dead.
Rick?
If anyone's got a pack, please say now, otherwise Williams.
Alright, you should be good, Vlad.
Thank you.
I'm still here, I'm doing CPR. I don't have a pack.
I used my pack on Breaky and then my pack on you, Enzo, when we were like both nearly dead. The best we can do is
setting up Overwatch and debugs to the southwest.
I can give him some saline.
Yeah, he's gonna need it, man.
Alright, injecting 500 mil.
He's gone. He's gone. Williams, I'm sorry, buddy. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Be advised, we have another KIA in the field.
Okay, dog tags.
Was it audio contact or could
yeah,
you see?
It was audio contact.
Alright.
We do have a fucking supply drop. It's a friendly supply drop.
No eyes, though.
I see it.
Yeah, I see it.
No, I don't.
Wait, what the hell?
That's there.
There it is. Then it's gone.
It's
dropping pretty fast.
Uh-oh.
I think it's ready.
That's probably one of those retired landings, but your supplies are there, over.
Request a smoke on supply position.
What?
I don't know, it's somewhere in here.
Not sure how to do smokes, but it's south, or east of your of the log house.
Copy, we're scouting now.
It'll be to your right.
Copy, we're scouting now. I thought I did that on the wrong net, I wasn't sure. Oh, well, okay, that just popped out of nowhere.
Alright guys, it's on me and Windsor, team lead. So angry.
You want to save time, just load your load up.
No, you can't do that.
That didn't end. enemy boat to our southeast.
No, that's our friendly boat that we arrived on.
Oh, do we want explosives?
Yeah, grab explosives.
Now I can get some packs, but...
Alright, I got explosives. We need also,
Right.
Firing
device. Back on one, back on comms.
Do we need a firing device?
Sit right.
Yeah, you'll need an M57.
Falcon.
Where do you find them?
Under the, plus symbol.
They're not there.
We'll just set it on a timer then.
Alright, is everyone alright? No,
yep.
Last minute medical issues.
I'm good.
Alright. Yeah.
Alright.
Apparently I picked up the wrong mags, because these will not fit in my gun. Alright.
Okay, everyone set?
Yep.
Negative. I cannot find the ammo that I need. It says AUG mag, but it's not the right one.
Yeah. No, you don't need AUG mags, you need standard... Ah, fuck.
We'll just set it for like a really safe time, like 10 minutes.
I still
minutes.
Can't see them though.
No, standard 5.56.
Yeah, no, they're not showing up for me.
States interaction before for the explosives?
Yeah, but I don't have a firing pin thing. Firing device.
Oh, that's fine, you don't need it.
Yeah.
I'll grab some extra for you, Newsome.
Yes, man.
Just grab out of my backpack.
Yeah, for that. Yes.
Sweet. Let's move out, guys. We've got to head back to these fucking objectives and blow this shit up.
Lead, can we blow up the Vic? I don't think it's wise to just leave that sitting here.
That one?
I need to echo for like two minutes.
Go ahead.
Or at least disable it.
I'll blow it. I'll put a charge on it.
No, save your charge. We should have someone who had AT.
Havoc, I'm Ray. What's the ET on the supply drop?
I can use.
We have the supply drop here. You'll have to come have a look, mate.
Roger. I can't remember
what
I'll ask
you to
collect my M24 again.
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, never mind. You
why did I... I didn't want to pick that up.
William's up or KIA?
Lee Enfield. Oh, that's cool. The old style, but, yeah. Oh, no.
Contact.
Roger, posts. East, southeast. Two times the ribs.
Glad.
Yeah.
Come jump up into this tower. Sorry, mate. Didn't mean to cross your field of fire. Lamb, set up at the base of this tower.
Roger.
Did you set a charge on this fucking thing? This vehicle.
Minigun us?
Yeah, minigun is friendly. Cease fire, let the minigun do the work.
Setting charge on Vic.
What are they shooting at?
There's a boat just behind them. They're all down, hold fire.
Okay, yep.
Yeah. Right, if everyone's set, we're going to push back towards these objectives and get these charges down.
Charge in place, do you want a timer?
Yeah, set a timer, nice and long.
Any preference?
More than 2 minutes. If you're not sending charges, regroup to my pos.
Was that the charge?
No, it wasn't. We're currently northeast of your pos. We'll see you ridge lining.
Charge set for 5 minutes. Let's get out of here.
Copy.
Are we moving back to the weapon caches and bombs and all that?
Yeah, yeah. Head to the lighthouse first. Breaky, you good?
Yeah, all good.
Sweet, let's go. Everyone group up at the lighthouse. Alright, sit rep. Breaky.
Green.
Which is green, Williams.
Williams is dead.
Glad.
Green.
Hutch.
Green.
Newsom.
Green.
Lamb.
Green.
Alright, we move in, let's head back to this objective. We are heading...
west?
Yeah. Bearing,
looks like we have a 262. Friendly vehicle drop to our northwest.
Be advised, the boat we had east is neutralized.
There's a vehicle to our
friendly vehicle drop to the southeast.
Are you sure it's friendly?
It fucking looks it.
It looks like a Humvee, yeah.
Godfather, be advised, we have a Humvee being dropped in. Is that friendly? Over.
No one's in it. Oh, God.
Spread out. Alpha right, Bravo left.
There's only one person out for now.
Is that an enemy boat? Yeah.
You're part of... Alpha's part of lead.
Okay.
See yourself blue. Actually, no, you can go yellow. Bricky, you're part of Alpha.
Welcome to Alpha.
Up, Jacob Kirby.
Hello.
Alright.
What the fuck? Is there enough Vesna on the frame for us?
Nah. Right, we're not mounting this. Let's carry on.
What the fuck are they doing?
Hey, Jacob. You want to speak on my language? Jacob. Oh, this is your Vic. Right, can we take it? I want your vehicle.
You
all right, we'll leave you to it, mate.
It's starting to get slow, isn't it?
Come on, let's go.
All
teams, let's go. We're heading west. Alright, we'll do a reverse V, so Bravo and Alpha will lead to the left and right, and I'll trail behind. Alpha hold, wait for Bravo to move out. Spread out to the left and right a bit, guys. Southwest. Damn. I'm crossing my field of fire, mate.
This has turned into a lion.
It's turned into a tactical blob again. Alright, someone get a charge on this device.
Roger, setting charge.
We've announced perimeter. Alpha North, Alpha Northwest, Bravo Southwest. And we'll just like sit pretty in.
We got a UAZ coming down the road southwest.
Which is that one?
It just collided with our Humvee. Humvee
incoming.
Oh god, it's a fucking Humvee. Oh. HD?
Oh no, they're dead. They're looking at the wrong direction.
Oh my god.
Ceasefire, ceasefire, ceasefire.
We gotta move.
Ceasefire.
That's the
Our teammates engaged the Humvee.
Copy.
Nag, that's the bomb going off from the Vic.
Yeah, we're pulling out west. All teams. Disregard. Wrong net.
Be advised, the bomb is placed. We have like 4 minutes.
Yep. Godfather, be advised. Explosives placed. We're pulling out west. All teams, all teams, all teams. Break contact west. Spread out. Alright, halting the stiff lead. That friendly Vic is pulling off to the southwest. We're going to break west and then call for an evac. Everyone on site? Anyone hurt?
Negative.
Right, we're moving west. Let's go. Just fall into a column on me. I get a glad point man. Breaky behind him. I'll trail.
Oh no, lucky.
I need skilled people out front, mate. How is that ouch? That's why I said him to go out in the front. It's a real common misconception that you put like the lowest ranked fucking useless guy out the front. He's going to be the eyes and ears for the whole group. Do you really want an inexperienced guy being the spotter?
Yes.
Doesn't really make tactical sense. It's not a case of who's going to be first to die. Actually, though, in a real life situation, they'd probably pick out the guys at the arse end first.
Hell yeah, put me in the front, bitch.
Well, I mean, Tailing Charlie is a prime target, because you're not going to notice that he's down until it's too late. He's behind you, and until you actually turn around and check that he's still there, he could just, like, die silently and disappear.
I got no stamina. I gotta take a bit of a rest.
Copy. Halt for a break.
Sorry, I'm carrying
360
rounds and explosives. Thank you, so you need to come down. Carrying 3 belt magazines and explosives. You try. Because you're carrying SVD thing.
Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray. Be advised, charges are placed on all objectives. We've exfiltrated from the main AO. We're requesting an LZ nearby our POS. Standby for grid. Over. Grid ref 143, 9057, sector 5. Over. Godfather, this is Havoc Sunray, come in over. Godfather, be advised, your comms are 155. I cannot understand anything, and WordSwipe's protocol isn't going to help. We're going to relocate and try and re-establish comms over. Right.
That hill up there would be nice in front of us.
Need a clear spot.
How long has that charge goes off? Like,
road to the west. There we go. Alright, Alpha, on point again. West, southwest, bearing 260.
Answer your question about 2-3 minutes.
That timing.
I mean, I don't have a watch, so I have no idea when I planted it.
Imagine this actually being in war and just like, well, until the charge goes off, I have no fucking clue. Wait for the bomb.
Don't lie, your time sense is fucked from all that illicit Afghan kush you've been taking.
Hell yeah, dude.
Every fucking field we go through.
Hey, I wasn't brought up into this unit because of my concept of time.
Got no stamina again.
Why were you brought into this unit?
Can we rest a bit? Just for this stamina?
Yeah, no problem. If you're getting tired, just shout out. All teams hop.
This guy's gonna get murdered real soon here.
Godfather, this is Havoc Sun. Ray, come in, over. Still reading you 1x5. Alright, we are requesting an LZ nearby our location. Stand by for grid, over.
Got ya.
And then pulls the pin and kills yourself and everybody else around you.
Grid to follow. 1-4-1-9-5-9. Sector 7 on the MSR. Over.
I see that.
Copy your last. ETA 5 mics. Like,
copy 5 mics. Havoc Sunray out. Right, 5 mics until LZ is up. We're going to secure this for now. Alright, Alpha, push directly west. There should be a curve in the road. Get onto the other side.
Roger.
Bravo, move to my pause.
Right, the other side of the road.
Pretty much where you are now, crossover.
We got eyes on a little bird, you west.
Copy. Bravo, hold here. Godfather, we have visual contact with Little Bird. Is that alright, over?
Havoc, this is Godfather, that's correct. Waiting on your smoke, over.
Copy, smoke deployed.
Eyes on green smoke, please confirm, over.
Confirm green smoke. Azu secure, you're clear to land. Don't rush it. Bravo, you're boarding first. Alpha, move beside the chopper. Who's in the co-pilot?
Hachi.
Hop out, mate. Alright. Yeah. Alpha, left's good. Bravo, right.
Alpha's in.
Alpha's all in.
I just said that.
Alright.
Controls are unlocked for you.
Alright, we're rolling and lifting. Fucking good job, guys.
Microphone moved.
I only died once.
Maybe.
Yeah.
I died once too,
Okay.
flashback from when he died and I couldn't pack him. Is that a flashback?
Yeah, assemble for debrief, guys.
Military must be rich. They just throw RPGs and sniper rifles on the freaking ground.
Alright, good job. Did you want to go over the mission wins and what you did?
Sure. So, after our initial insert via helicopter, took the boats out, we located the oil tanker, within the designated area. There's a 50 cal on the back that took out the first team. It was a fairly shocking how quickly it destroyed both Alpha and Bravo, and holy shit, double rainbow. Double rainbow.
Whoa.
Double rainbow. Okay. Yeah, definitely screenshotting that before it disappears. Okay, so continuing with the debrief. Second team inserted as the first team did, took the boats out again, confirmed the deaths of the first team lost at sea, salted the boat, cleared it, lost a boat, waited for reinforcements to turn up and took the reinforcements boat from them.
Which I tried to stop you to do, by the way, but you did anyway.
I didn't know that you were trying. Okay. We already lost one of our boats. Anyway, we pushed up from the oil tanker to the northwest and inserted at Tisbernikoyu in the bay. That was a pretty hot insertion. We rammed a boat up in behind here.
It was pretty epic.
I had one person wounded. We did have a couple of KIA out in the oil tanker. We had one wounded on the beach assault, and then we pushed up from there, started circling around the OP on the hill, and basically made our way through a flanking maneuver, performing peeling and bounding techniques as we did so, cover fire. Took quite a few infantry contacts and a few technicals with grenade machine guns, dealt with them, and then assaulted the hilltop. Once we cleared the FOB, we discovered a device there, needed to get resupply to come in and give us some explosives so we could deal with it. Before we did so, we had to clear out some AA that was located on the coast, which we did. I nearly died in the process, but managed to just survive. Same as Newsom, our medic was hurt there. We took quite a few heavy wounded, some casualties, but managed to make it through. Planted the charges, and then we extracted west, whereupon we called for extract.
Nice. Well, you'd be glad to say that you probably killed 50 times the amount of manpower you went in with, so that's a pretty amazing feat. Yeah, I didn't see many things wrong with it. I mean, it would have been cool to see the assault on the boat to happen on the boat, but I mean, there's different ways of doing it, so it's all good. It just would have been cool to see. What else? That's AA emplacement. Probably could have, if you had like an underbarrel HE, could have probably disabled that because people kept getting in it.
Mm.
So
we HE'd
that.
We got our sniper to deal with that.
Yep. Just I don't know what the distance was, but if it was possible to HE, you could have probably disabled it.
To be honest, I never once even saw that AA emplacement.
Yep.
Throughout the whole mission. I still don't even know where the fuck it was. I was just relying on that intel from my teammates. But that's like the beautiful thing about being a team leader. You play the majority of the game like on your map and in your head.
Oh, wait, I was in their side channel, was right here on the map. Yeah, I think we're good. Good team leading. Everyone listened.
Yeah,
I do have something to mention about the insertion there. Knight was trying to give me directions and I couldn't hear him because you guys were busy trying to make fun of my flying. Next time, keep your mouth shut.
Yeah.
So that I can hear what he's saying, so that I don't have to switch to the map screen so I can see where I'm going. Because if I can't see where I'm going, then that helicopter is as good as compromised because I can't see where I'm flying when I'm on the map screen.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh. Also, Hutch, something that will help you, which helps me with flying, is, you know, your little tablet thing you have on the ground with Alt H? You can do that with your heli, so you can have it on your screen and still be able to move. So it's like a little portable map that you have like on the little side of your screen, so you can see where you're going and you can fly at the same time. So
either way,
yeah.
I know it was rough flying. I'm sorry, my yoke was set to 72,000 DPI because I was playing DCS and I wasn't planning on flying tonight. So,
mate, you did pretty fucking well, man. I mean, it was a wobbly landing, but that's to be expected on hills anyway. There's no way around that.
No, Glad and. Glad or Newsom and William near the lighthouse. That last guy you killed on the hill?
Yeah.
That was me.
I knew it because he was going weird. He was like going all over the place. And I was like, oh no! So I just sprayed and I got you.
Yeah, at the end I could have killed you, but I thought, nah, this is going to take too long. So I started pretending to miss or whatever. So.
Yeah, I thought
pretending to miss, right.
Yeah.
He was like throwing right under my feet, but I thought, nah, this is gonna be too hard for him. I'll just miss. Oh my god, I'm retarded all of a sudden. Anyway. Good. Anyway. That's all I gotta say, really.
Cool. Has anyone else got anything to put in?
Oh, how was the music? Was it too much?
It was fucking on point, man.
At one point, I thought it was a bit fucking like dancey, and I was like fucking. I don't know if anyone was watching me, but I was like going fucking side to side.
Is that the part where you're taking back the second Bob thing?
I think it was like when we were fighting on the beach, sort of thing.
Yep. I get it. You only get to view it for like the first 5 seconds before you can read the side, but it worked out anyway because it was kind of actiony. So.
Yeah, I liked it.
Yeah, fucking, especially when me and Wenzo were trying to pack each other before we died, and then I ended up passing out. It was so fucking epic.
I do have to mention that Lamb was pretty much on point tonight. His form. From what I saw.
Yeah, you might just cut out, but yeah, I can definitely agree with that. The fact that I didn't once have to, like, really micromanage you at all. You were just, like, where you needed to be all the time. I'm fucking on point, dude. And I think, personally, if I can step out front, everyone did pretty fucking well for a small team tonight, to be honest. Movement, response to commands, everything was just fucking sweet.
But yeah, it sucks you fell through that ship, because I walked all around it trying to test where all the fucking spots, the glitchy spots were. The only ones I saw was a railing, and you just fell through the front, so that's fucked.
Breaky pushed me off the fucking ship.
I would have done another one. I was going to do two ships, but the other one was way too buggy, and I thought, nah, it's not going to work.
Knight.
What?
Next time you make a mission, can you, like, make sure the stairs aren't from Apex?
That was, like, the only one. That was the only ladder item that would have worked.
Thing, right? I was trying to get on top of the little dinghy boat thing to try jump on top, and I ended up ejecting from the boat while it was going, and it smacked me in the head, and I just sunk to the bottom of the fucking seafloor.
When Wenzel went to go commandeer that other US ship, for some reason the other AI ship wanted to run him over.
I saw that.
I didn't tell it to do that. It was just like, hey, let's go this way.
Did you die, Newsom? And I was just like laughing my head off, and Wenzel was like, I can hear you, Newsom, and I'm like, shit.
The only thing about the AI, Wenzel, is that they don't want to hold. Like, when you want them to, I've actually got designated, you know, places for them to move and waypoints, but they just ignore it.
Yeah.
When they hear contact, so that's the only thing that annoys me. I had to keep reinforcing the FOBs because they kept trying to find you. I'm like, just stay where you are.
What you have to do then, Knight, is take the fuel out of the vehicle.
No, not the vehicle. The AI, like the.
If you put them down and then place a waypoint and double click on the waypoint and set it to hold.
Oh yeah, hold the thing.
Well, outside of game, I'll give you a document that sort of explains the way waypoints and things work with AI with this mod. But fucking everybody, thank you for coming along. I had fucking absolute ball playing with you, and thank you, Knight, as well. That was a fairly fucking awesome mission, to be honest.
Thanks, mate.
Lamb just had a heart attack, guys.
Fuck you.
So I got my grenade off, I'm happy.